All right, HoodTastic here. We are back with another run of this campaign. Feel like I want to knock it out. Hopefully this will be the last one, because shit, ain't nobody watching the other ones. I'm gonna put them up anyway. Let's do it to it. Where is the next destination? For those that do actually watch, my clear. Now we're on the campaign.
The more Elixni that escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety, away from Aramis.
A victory, yes, but more remains.
When I find them, they'll all die. To traitors like you, unworthy of my empire.
Aramis, it was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be home.
Home. Our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us when it still lives.
Thank you. I've been here before. I don't know why I gotta come back here. Let's just fix everything, right?
Understand, when your city falls and your people die, when your traveler abandons you.
Aramis is wrong about Varric, about Elixni. Varric gave Europa for a second chance, for the right thing. That is strength, not weakness.
Oh, please, Varric. You only came here to hide, like a coward.
No! Releasing Vex put Elixni lives in danger. Many have already perished. Aramis, you are the real coward!
Silence! I've had enough of you, Varric. I will enjoy watching your skull shatter into pieces.
Whoa, is that your
job done?
Aramis.
Welcome back. It's time to meet your end.
Alright, get ready. You all about freeze all of these. You drop me a... Oh, yeah. Heavy ammo.
Allow me to help you break free!
Ghost.
This is... I can't. I'm sorry. Ha!
You froze my ghost.
Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark. Look within. Focus your power. How interesting.
The only thing we have to break here is you.
Come then, Kong.
Sound like Master Chief.
Show me what freedom has given you.
No, wrong, no! I didn't buy this game right when it came out. That's crazy. Steam? Yeah. Still here. Your mama, you should have ran off and went home. Well, I understand. That's your mama. You gotta take it back. This dude run up on me like, boy, he want all the smoke. Thank you. ship while the rest of the team catch up.
Stasis may be taking more of a toll on you than you know. I can resurrect you with the light, but if using darkness consumes you, I may be powerless.
Watch out. It is what it is.
You see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes. Timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
I just want you to know, I'm here with you, through light or dark. We're partners. Always.
Thank you for having my back, Pimpin. Mr. Ghost, sir. No, man, not yet. Let's take my, Yeah, I'm gonna stick with this. I don't need this yet, man. I'm good. Oh, make me go to the dark side, man. Come on, what y'all doing? Y'all tripping. Anyway, let's see what you got.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end, only a promising new beginning.
Well, very good.
Thank you.
giving me a daggone bow. Anyway, with that being said, I'm HoodTastic. Don't turn your back on me, bitch. This is Destiny 2. You bet you did it again. And I...